So, how are you standing the excitement?
Well, maybe it picks up on Saturday night.
Oh, yeah, it does. They show two vampire operas at the movies instead of one.
I could buy a TV.
Or you could join the ladies' club and collect trash. Now there's a hot pastime.
I doubt if I could pass the credentials committee.
Not if you approached them one at a time. You'd be lucky if you ever got your credentials back.
Which one lives over there?
Ms. Gross. She's the one with the binoculars. What do you think of the view?
Better all the time.
That's where the pool was gonna go. George said I could have one if I was good. But he said his family hadn't had one, and what was good enough for them was good enough for us. Oh, I meant to ask you about finding me. Did I give you the right directions?
I can find it in the dark.
You sure? You better leave.
Hi, Cal.
Thought you said you lived in a small town. Then you'd know that old bitch over there watched you drive in here, and she's watching right now for you to leave. I'm going to bed. You can let yourself out.